all that we can do as personal injury lawyers is get compensation for injuries. But I do know from the other side that oftentimes when there is a viable real claim, they look at it and oftentimes will go back and look at the processes that failed and put new processes in place to try to prevent it from happening again. So when a client calls me, I do explain to them that what you're doing is not only helpful for you and your family, but potentially helpful for other residents in that particular nursing home, hospital, or what have you.
So it could actually have a benefit on future patients, future people who are staying in that facility, because they do hopefully reevaluate those procedures.
I think that they do. I mean, it depends on the nursing home. I know my former clients would do that. And so I do think that is an important step in improving quality care, not only claims, personal claims, but then there's also ways you can report to the state, like the Department of Children and Families, and we'll talk about that a little bit later. But there's different ways to kind of keep checks and balances on these nursing homes and assisted living facilities.